Friends and family are desperately searching for answers tonight, looking for this girl right here. 17-year-old Sophia Teresa hasn't been seen since last Friday at her home in Naples. Her phone, though, was found in an empty house nearby. NBC2's Alicia Alonso is at the gathering tonight as the community rallies for answers.
Tonight, friends and perfect strangers are praying for this family's reunion, for Sophia to come home safely.
Tonight, dozens gathered in Emmanuel Community Park. It's been 8 days since Sophia Treyessa was last seen or heard from. The teen's mother told deputies their Ring camera recorded Sophia leaving the house and getting into an SUV. The mother believed the teen was spending the night with a friend. Her mother says after Sophia didn't come back home and stopped answering text messages, she used an app to locate the teen's phone. It was found in a spare bedroom at Sophia's friend's grandmother's house, but the teen was nowhere to be found. The friend also denied being together. Her mother tells police it wasn't in Sophia's nature to run away. Family and friends are asking the public to share her photo, holding on to hope for answers.
Ave Maria community wanted to come together to show the family, to tell Sophia that we miss you, we want you to come home, to let her parents know that they are there for them. And so we were more than happy to have them come out and to use this space here.
The Collier County Sheriff's Office is asking anyone with information on Sophia's whereabouts to call police or Crime Stoppers. Reporting in Collier County, Alicia Alonso, NBC2.